Hello guys, today we have an external hard drive with broken USB port, and here we lost 3 lines in USB port and need some jumpers to fix the USB port first. Now let me show you how I fix it.